Okay. Sergeant at arms.
Is Rich Hargrave, Mr. Berg?
Wait, you have to give him an opportunity to speak. He's here.
No, he doesn't have to.
Mr. Chair.
You are out of order, Mr. Chair.
You are out of order.
You are out of order.
You better take another 5-minute recess. You're out of order. You give the nominations a chance to speak.
Yes. I did. Arlene Gonzalez. Mr. Mark Gibbs has withdrawn. Now, since Darlene is not here, and Warren is not here, Mr. Hargraves is here. Would you like to say something, Mr. Hargraves?
Hey, sorry for all the confusion that I'm obviously creating. Rich Hargrave, I'm a resident of Edward Beach. I live over in the Everby Gentry. I'm glad to be here. Happy that I was nominated for the position that's open currently, and I think I could be able to serve the board quite well. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Andre. And since Ms. Gonzalez and Mr. Warren are both not here, we will take the vote and roll call. Jeff?
In the District 2 sub-district?
Diana, I believe.
I think I graduated high school, though. Well, I graduated high school. Well, ask the question, Jack. Come on.
No.
You know I ain't stupid enough to nominate somebody who's not in that area.
Wait.
Mention the name of the district she lives in. No, Mr. Chair, it's a reasonable request.
Where she lives?
She lives in the sub-district. I did it. And she lives right down the road from here.
Well, that doesn't make it in sub-district 2. Tell us a street name.
Huh?
I know the other two live in the sub-district.
She's not here. Okay? She asked me. I don't have to have any conversation. She's not here because she knows how you get, Jeff.
Okay.
Okay?
So this is okay, enough.
Okay? Enough. We don't read the paper that we're here just to read.
Enough. If this is going to continue, I'm calling this meeting off.
No.
I can speak on Warren Page. Terry, I'm offering you
an album. I'm calling this meeting off.
I second that.
This meeting.
The chair has it. The chair can do it.
This meeting is off. Everything will be done next week.
Next month.
Yeah, next month.
I'll practice a futility.
I thought the re-record.